This illustration is about alpha emission in an induced reaction. Here we are given that the thermal neutrons are used to induce the reaction where neutrons falling on boron produces a lithium and an alpha particle. Here we are given that emitted alpha particles in this reaction have energy 1.83 million electron volt, and masses of all particles are given here. We are required to find the mass of lithium. Here in solution, we can first start with the Q value of reaction. Here we can write if E alpha is the energy of alpha particle or energy of alpha emission, then Q value of a reaction can be given as this expression we have studied in concept videos by energy and momentum conservation, that Q value we can write as E alpha multiplied by A upon A minus 4. So, in this situation here, we'll consider A as initially boron and neutron are fusing together and then producing lithium and helium. So, in the situation here, the initial value of A will be taken as 11, and 11 minus 4 we can take as 7. So, this will be 1.83 multiplied by 11 by 7 million electron volt. This is the total energy evolved in the reaction, which is equals to 2.876 million electron volt. Here we are neglecting the initial energy of thermal neutron, which is only 0.04 electron volt, negligible compared to the evolved energy of alpha particle. So, in this situation here, we can use Q value is always written as mass defect multiplied by 931.5 million electron volt. So, here we can substitute the Q value, which gives us the value of mass defect, which is 2.876 divided by 931.5. So, on substituting the value of Q, on simplifying, this gives us 0.00308 amu. So, this should be the mass defect, and from this reaction, we can use the mass defect of the reaction is, here we can write it as mass of boron plus mass of neutron minus mass of lithium plus mass of helium, or that of the alpha particle emitted here, and this should be equals to 0.00308 amu. If we substitute the numerical values here, this will be 10.01167 plus 1.00894 minus mass of lithium minus that of helium, which is 4.00386, which is equals to 0.00308 amu. If we take all other terms on the right hand side, we get the mass of lithium, that is 7.01675 minus 0.00308, and that is equals to 7.01366 amu. That is the final result of this problem.